dreams came true.
Monday.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Maria. On the tenor saxophone, once again, Carl Schultz. Thank you very much. This next tune that we're going to do for you is one that the band recorded back in 1940. It was originally composed and arranged for the band by Jerry Gray. And the title to this piece is the phone number to the Hotel Pennsylvania in New York. We'll be right back. 1,000. Trumpet solo that you heard at the beginning, that arrangement was played by our lead trumpet player from Crescent City, Florida, Ashley Hall. Ashley. Thank you very much. I got into this... my love has come along. My lonely days are over, and life is like a song. At last, the skies above are blue. In clover, the night I looked at you, I found a dream that I can speak to, a dream that I can call. Smiled, and then the spell was cast, and here we are in heaven, for you are mine and thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The beautiful trumpet solo that you heard at the beginning of that arrangement was played by our lead trumpet player from Crescent City, Florida, Ashley Hall. Ashley. Thank you very much. I got into this to him when he turned 90 years old. Here's a big hit for Glenn Miller's band, a number one hit, in fact, A String of Pearls. Here we go. One. Thank you. Orchestra back in 1941. There were a lot of soloists on that. Another one of Glenn Miller's stars, Marion Hutton, the Four Modern Airs, and a tune called Shh, It's a Military Secret. This great tune for you. Please welcome one more time, Maria Schaefer. And introducing our vocal group, the Moonlight Serenaders. Take a tip, button up your lip. Don't get yourself unstrung.
Omega.
Just from a slip of the tongue.
Don't talk about the weather.
Shh. It's a military secret.
Just keep your wits together.
Shh. That's the safest way to keep it.
Critical times, you gotta watch out for sabotage.
If you must talk to someone,
don't give any information.
It's smart to be a dumb one. Simply change the conversation.
Let's just talk about love, 'cause that's what I'm thinking of. And
it's no military secret that I
if you can keep a secret.
Well, can I take you dancing?
If you'll take my heart and keep it, I'm not saying a word. I'm careful whatever I do.
I guess everyone's heard. I wanna give all my love to you.
If you gotta talk to someone, don't give any information. It's smart to be a dumb one. Simply change the conversation.
Let's talk about love.
That's what I'm thinking of.
It's no secret, no secret.
It's no secret that I love you. It's a military secret. Maria Schaefer. How about it for our vocal group one more time, ladies and gentlemen? The Moonlight Serenaders. Thank you very much. You guys having a good time tonight? Hey, if you like the sound of the band, you want to take any of our music home with you, we're going to do one more song, and then we're going to take a brief intermission. And during the break, we're going to have a couple of guys just right over here to my right, to your left at this table, and they're going to have some Glenn Miller Orchestra recordings for sale over there. We have three selections that feature the band since I've been the music director. I also have a CD that features my voice, backed up by Big Band. I wrote all of the arrangements for the orchestra that's used on that particular album. And Maria Schaefer has just debuted a great CD, and she'll be over there with that particular album as well. So you can check that out right after this next number, which, by the way, is a pretty big hit that the band recorded back in 1939. Here's In the Mood.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Woo!
Thank you.
Carl Schultz on tenor saxophone. Eric Stabenow on the tenor sax. On trumpet, from Dallas, Texas, Brad Black. One more time, this great band, the Glenn Miller Orchestra. Steve Walters. And on the drums, Mr. Brian Ellerman. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a beautiful song that came from Sun Valley and Matt Gordon, one of my favorites in Glenn Miller's library, a tune called I Know Why, and So Do You.
Just watched that movie a couple weeks ago.
to sing this beautiful lyric for you one more time, ladies and gentlemen, Maria Schaefer.
Sing in December, long before the springtime is due. And even though it's snowing, violets are growing. I know why, and so do you. Why do breezes sigh every evening, whispering your name as they do? And why have I the feeling stars are on my ceiling? I know why, and so do you. The sun when it's raining, hiding every cloud from my view. And why do I see rainbows when you're in my arms? I know why, and so do you. Life can
Schaefer on the vocal. Thank you. Thank you very much. In blue. One, two, three, four. Bill Finnegan. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Eric Stabenow on the tenor saxophone. And on trumpet from Dallas, Texas, Mr. Brad Black. Times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush, and yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. Forget your manners, you might refuse to stay, and so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Lady tonight. Luck if you've ever been a lady to begin with. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. The guys you've been with, luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, it isn't nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the dice. Let's keep this party polite. I never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby. I'm the guy that you came in with. Luck be a lady tonight. Gentlemen, see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Hey, luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. It isn't fair, and it's not nice. A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. Now let's keep this party polite. I never get out of my sight. Fella you came in with, luck be a lady, luck be a lady, luck be a lady. one more time, ladies and gentlemen, the Glenn Miller Orchestra. Number from the Motion Picture Orchestra, Wives. I've got a gal in Kalamazoo to sing it for you, Maria Schaefer. And one more time, ladies and gentlemen, our vocal group, the Moonlight Serenaders.
Because you knew romance, the one you met at the campus dance.
Wait until you see her, you'll agree. My hometown gal's the only one for me. C, D, E, F, G, H, I got a gal in Kalamazoo. Don't wanna boast, but I know she's the toast
of Kalamazoo.
Looks when I carry her books
in Kalamazoo, zoo, 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 zoo.
I'm gonna send a wire, hopping on a flyer,
leaving today.
Am I dreaming? I can hear her screaming.
Hi, Mr. Jackson. Everything's okay. A-L-A-M-A-Z-O.
Oh, what a guy. My bet for that freckle face kid I'm her into. I'm going to Michigan to see the sweetest gal in Kalamazoo. Our vocal group, the Moonlight Serenaders. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, how about it for this great band? The Glenn Miller Orchestra. Gentlemen.
And please give a hand for Nick Hilscher.
Thank you. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we come to our theme song, Moonlight Serenade, which means it's time for us to say good night. But on behalf of Maria Schaefer, the Moonlight Serenaders, all the boys in the band, myself included, we thank you so much for being here this evening. It is truly wonderful to be back here in Weirton. We certainly look forward to the next time. Until then, have a lovely evening, a very good night, and we'll see you real soon. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, Maria Schaefer, the Glenn Miller Orchestra. You want to hear one more?
Yeah!
All right, we'll close this evening by doing an arrangement of Pagan Love Song. Pagan Love Song. Mike DeSouza on trombone. Eric Stabnow on the tenor saxophone. Joe Young on trumpet. Carl Schultz on the tenor sax. Brian Ellerman on drums. One more time, this great band, ladies and gentlemen, the Glenn Miller Orchestra.